morning, Bulldogs. This is Catherine Artiga with your K9 News. Prom is on April 20th. Here's Kenny's Phoenix with your Prom 101.
This is a J-Rad production.
Hi, this is Kenice Phoenix signing in with your K9 News. Prom this year. Are you going? Who's your date? Are you prepared? Well, here's some tips to get you ready for prom 2013. This is Prom 101.
Tip number one, always have a fresh lineup for prom.
Tip number one, make sure your hair is done. When your hair is done, it complements the dress.
Tip number two, don't ask your date to pay for the dinner. Always come in with a set budget.
Tip number two, pick a dress that flaunts your curves and fits your body.
Tip number three, wear the right color. Don't be too loud or too quiet. Make sure you're comfortable with what you wear.
Tip number three, only wear heels you can walk in, because struggling in heels is not attractive, ladies.
Tip number four, have your ride situated. Know how you're getting to and from prom, whether it's in your grandma's hoopie or a limousine.
Tip number four, be on time. Give yourself an adequate amount of time to get ready so you don't have to rush.
Tip number five, know the after party plans and the night don't end right after prom.
Tip number five, stay classy. Keep your head held high and enjoy the night.
Hey girl.
Yeah, I'm going to prom. You got your dress yet?
Oh wait, hold on.
Now you can see, prom just isn't any ordinary event. You have to dress to impress and kill the rest. This is Kenice Phoenix signing out with your K9 News.
I'm coming home to you. Every night.
In the fall, we worry about homecoming. For prom, we need to worry about coming home.
Every 33 minutes in the United States, someone dies of an accident involving an intoxicated driver.
I pledge to be above the influence.
Because I value other people's lives.
Because I love my family.
Because I want to make a difference.
Because I want to remember the night.
Because I want to be a role model for my brother.
Because I don't want to get hurt.
Because I want to walk across the stage at graduation.
For my teacher.
Southeast is a very diverse school. Let's take a look at some of the different languages spoken here.
Bonjour, this is Emma Hanley with your K9 News. Here at Southeast, we are very diverse when it comes to languages. Let's check it out.
Marhaba, ana ismi Suraya.
Hola, me llamo Ashley.
Shalom, ani Sara, ani Tamida. Mashlumcha.
Yo me llamo Daniel Alfonso Tapia.
Ich heiße Frau Davis und ich bin die deutsche Lehrerin von Southeast Raleigh Magnet High School.
Whether you speak German, Spanish, Hebrew, or English, we can all agree that Southeast has a very eclectic group of students who come from all over the world.
I speak Arabic, English, and currently I'm learning French. My family is from Syria.
German is not a difficult language to learn at all. When people ask me, hey, say something in German, you know, I don't know what to say, so I've come up with two phrases. So first one is Spiegel, Spiegel, an der Wand, wer ist die schönste im ganzen Land? Means mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the first one? And then, Quack, Königstochter, mach mir auf. And that means ribbit, princess, let me in. They're both from Grimm's fairy tales.
Parents speak Spanish, they're from the Dominican Republic. So I usually speak Spanish with them at home and whenever we go to their country. It differs a lot from English because, you know, in English there's a lot of rules when it comes to writing it down in grammar, like I before E, but in Spanish, all the words are really spelled how they're pronounced.
It's like the alphabet is different and then it reads the opposite direction from English. You write right to left instead of left to right.
There you have it, Southeast. This is Emma Hanley signing out with your K9 News. Adios!
Bro, I hate this job, man.
Bro,
it's dirty before, man. I'm about to take myself.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Just go home.
The official's adventures of...
Yo, who is that? Chilling on that day off.
Hey, bro, it's the boss calling, man.
Oh, it's
you,
man. Hey, what's good, boss? What you mean we got fired?
What?
Sir, day off?
Ronnie's money.
Let's play some dice.
I thought that was
go ahead.
Alright.
Throw some more too.
Alright, man, I got five. I'm all out, man. Let's go.
Yes!
Hey, where's Roger?
Yeah, I think I see the dude who stole your money.
Where Roger at?
I don't know. You seen Roger.
What you mean you don't know?
Yeah, I seen little Roger walking down the street.
Like, come on, so they even got the bread. You got me five. I'm playing sword stick.
I need some money. You need to help me, man.
What you mean you need some money?
You need some money, bro.
You have to support for our baby.
Man,
you know, he had that money walk to him. He was flashing. He had a chain on and everything. That's my word.
We need to find Roger, man. Gotta get my money.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, there he go, right there.
There he go.
Go get him.
It's the official's adventures of
the movie coming soon.
Whether your hair is long, short, curly, or straight, it seems like Southeast students have it all. Here's Chelsea with your inside scoop.
What?
This is Chelsea McDougal with the K9 News. There are diverse hairstyles all over Southeast. Let's look into it.
Oh! I'm gonna hop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm looking for a comer. This is awesome.
Being natural means to not put chemicals in your hair that straightens it or curls it. It's just how you're born. It's a lot of work to be natural. Do it if you want to, I guess.
I get relaxers like once a year, maybe. When you get a relaxer, it's supposed to straighten your hair. A perm makes your hair curly, and a relaxer makes your hair straight.
I decided to dread my hair at the end of my freshman year. Best part, girls. Worst part is when they get wet.
I chose weave because I think it's different. I don't have to do my hair. If you have regular hair, there's more things to do. Like,
well, there you have it. There's a lot of hairstyles available. Which one are you going to do?
That's it for today, Bulldogs. This has been Catherine Artiga signing out with your K9 News.